Not permitted during takeoff and landing. You're kindly requested to turn off all personal computers, tablets and mobile phones or switch them to flight mode. Thank you. It will be about 2 hours and 20 minutes. We shall be flying at an altitude of 10,000 meters with an average speed of 800 km per hour. Before takeoff, you're kindly requested to fasten and tighten your seatbelt securely, to put your seat bags and the folding tables in a fully upright position, to put down the armrest and to open the window blind. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, before takeoff, we are going to acquaint you with the safety features of this aircraft. Please watch the following demonstration. Our aircraft McDonnell Douglas is equipped with 8 emergency exits. 2 at the front. For over the chance of someone who needs assistance, put on your own mask first and only then assist them. Keep your mask on until a crew member advises you to remove it. Do not display the life jacket inside the aircraft unless instructed by the crew. Display the life jacket immediately before leaving the aircraft through a door exit or immediately after leaving the aircraft through an overhead exit. More information concerning safety is given in the safety onboard instruction card located in the seat pocket in front of you. Please study them carefully before takeoff. In case of an emergency situation, all your hand luggage must remain on board the aircraft. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to call us. The crew wishes you a pleasant flight. Thank you.
Yes, hi.
Both of us.
Both of you. Nice.
To be transient and try. Do you know if it's possible in Berlin?